discipleship.
Yeah. Turn me up on this mind. Alright. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, I'm 24, be that young boy. To learn a game, I had no choice. I put in work and I ain't learning to navigate life without my folk getting annoyed. Like Reagan, they with them hard talks. RMG with my learned faults. Discipleship was that life for life and ain't been here for them long walks. Found BJ with that groundwork. Taught the young and that love life. Had a network, the boulevard, trying to bring a piece of that thug life. My heart him and my life harder, so stubborn, full of that pride. Me trying to prove what I ain't got to prove, but just affirmation ain't fine. Knowing that Gray got me, Derek got me, Dr. AT, Nate got me, BJ, and I never forget just how Terry G and Phil Jackson got me. They dug deep in my trenches, but stretched it down to my senses. I done felt the heat for my brothers, so I be sweating, sitting in they kitchen. Oh, yeah, be tripping.
Light, yeah. Night and day, they won't love us till we run away. We can go anywhere you wanna go. We can go anywhere you wanna go.
Does it ever get better? Guys, what's up? It's your boy Noah Benitez. Thank you for watching this video. I want to introduce my special guest,
Louis, also known as the YouTuber, that crazy white kid. So basically, guys, you guys saw that there's a passage of the Bible in the beginning, before you saw the choreography of my boy Noah dancing. So he's going to actually read that out right now.
It says in Romans chapter 3, verse 26 through 27, he did it to demonstrate his righteousness at the present time, so as to be just in the one who justifies those who have faith in Jesus. Were then embossing? It is excluded because of what law? The law that requires works? No, because of the law that requires faith. I want to hear his point of view and how we will go ahead and describe more of my videos pretty soon. What we're going to talk about. So, Louis.
All right, cool. So basically, what I'm going to say is that, you know, how it's trying to translate from that Bible verse, because you know how in every Bible verse there's actually a message in it hidden, you know, and there's many messages, but anybody can take it differently way. And just saying to it justifies the righteousness that could be right standing with God, you know, because obviously when Jesus Christ died on the cross, it's something big. But some people, we as like Christians in the beginning, we didn't understand how big it was that he had to die on the cross. And just saying that you know, that you don't have to do, like, you know, works is something really important, but also faith. Faith is definitely up there, you know, that someone has to have faith, you know, because also you could say that, you know, faith can move a mountain, you know, and that's basically my, how I'm trying to translate it, and I'm just leave it off to Noah.
This is my video. All right, pretty much the choreography you just saw is just how I show my faith to the Lord, and you know, that's how I justify myself, because that is my passion, is to dance with the Lord. And you know how the song Canon, and you know his song says growing up Canon Michael Jordan. Sure, our faith, I'm lost because of you. I lied, so I'm sorry about that, guys. And it's growing up how we Christians, we're growing up, and we were kids, trust me, we were kids, we're not lost to the world, we don't know what's going on, and now we're growing up, and here's his faith, because what he just say, you know, his point of view, that how we put Jesus in our covenant. So I'm like, in this video, thanks for watching, and
stay tuned for more videos.
Yes, this is.
See you guys.